Good morning, good morning, everybody. Dana George here. First of all, I'd like to thank everybody for liking my page. And also, if you could make a comment, share, that would help me out a lot because I'm really trying to grow my business as an insurance professional. I've been in the industry for about going on 6 years now. It'll be 6 years in like July. I previously was in retail. I left retail back in 2012, July of 2012. Yeah, so this year will make it 6 years. I like to take pride in what I do, and I'm focusing on now is I'm focused on insuring people. I think they're the most important assets. You know, we do insure, you know, everyone makes sure they insure their phones, their equipment in their household, their cars, which I do work with property and casualty. So if you need help with car insurance, business insurance in your business, definitely know, let me know about that. Reach out to me. I could refer you to a few people. But insuring yourself is the most important, especially if you do have a family. You want to make sure that they're taken care of. We work hard to put food on the table, roof over their heads, clothes on their backs, the toys for their birthday, Christmas, just for whenever you just want to give them something. But if you're not there, you know, all that hard work was, you know, it goes to waste, unfortunately. So why not prepare for the unforeseen? Anything could happen at any time. So that's what I work with. I work with families on income protection, through life insurance, disability insurance. That's a big topic as well. You know, a lot of people believe that they're, even for myself sometimes, Superman, Superwoman, nothing's gonna happen. But disability does hurt a lot in a family, due to the fact that, let's say if you were to get hurt outside of work, you know, the disability that you have inside of work is not going to cover that. What's going to happen? You know, are you going to have to try to hobble around and do something on the side? You're going to lose a lot of income, and that's something that you want to work on. Like I said, life insurance, disability insurance, long-term care, that's another insurance that's huge. That's pretty much what it does for you is that when you get older, God forbid anything going to happen, instead of now you going back to your kids for assistance, you have prepared a nest egg to take care of you for medical expenses. And also work with small business owners. A big thing for them is succession planning. Did you work on a plan so that you, when you want to retire, what are you leaving? You know, how are you leaving your business? Is it a business that you think you could just sell just like that? Have you evaluated your business in the last few years? What are you going to do is if you planned on leaving it for your children, but when it comes to retirement age, all of a sudden, you know, maybe they don't want the business. They want to go on their own route. What did you plan to do with that business? You know, was your business your retirement? What are you going to do with that as if you didn't plan properly or you think your business was worth more than what it actually is? And now it's not there on the market. You're going to have to keep working to receive that income. You know, we do things for Keyman, try to make sure you're not losing your most important employees to another business person that might be able to offer them a lot of money. We can give you ideas on that. We do free business evaluation on your business to make sure that the way you think it's worth, it's actually worth there. Or better yet, maybe we'll let you know that it's worth even more. So I work with a team of people to help me out with all aspects of the insurance industry. So if you do need any help, definitely reach out to me and let me know.